Yo, what's up? This is Patrick from a couple of RM and DYHB to Cube Negros and Earth Sunday Productions in behalf of Jezreel Yolengo. And today, I'm going to teach you on how to sow some Venus flytrap seeds. And hopefully, this will help you guys, especially all the beginners and those are into carnivorous plants. Alright, so let's do this. Again, this is the Venus flytrap seeds. As you can see po, medyo maliit po siya. Parang ano po siya, katulad po siya ng cactus seeds na dragon seeds. Yun. So, if you want to purchase some VFP seeds, you need to at least double check online kung ano po yung nursery. So, double ingat lang po tayo. You have to double check kung legit ba yung nursery. Since wala po akong mahanap na sphagnum moss dito sa Bacolod, I use peat moss. Pero kailangan mo itong hugasan at least 5 times para maalis yung hindi mo alam, baka may chemicals or any impurities na ikakasira ng seeds po ninyo. Anyways, aside from that, I also sandwich na ano, pang nalalagyan kasi dito po natin nilalagay yung Venus flytrap seeds natin, dito natin isosok. So last po, yung soil na gagamitin natin is coco peat, or you can find it in any Ace Hardware. So, check nyo lang po sa garden section coco peat po. And naman yung sinasamaan ko naman ng ano, ng coco peat at saka perlite. So ayan na po sila. So yan, I have VFT seeds and mga sarasenyas na may dito sa ilalim. Yun, nilalagay ko lang sa area na morning sun lang po yung ano, like 7 to 8 a.m. lang po. Again, so all you have to do is just check every week and make sure yung media po ninyo is moist. Okay, and nakaka-cover po yan. Thank you guys for watching and I hope you'll subscribe.